By default, you input journal data to the Journal Input Data Source member in the local currency of each entity. Optionally, you can create additional data source members that enable you to enter data in a single input currency for all entities in the journal. The journal data is posted to the input currency member. When you run the Consolidate or Translate business rule, the data for each entity is translated from the input currency to entity currency. The data in entity currency is then translated to the parent currency or reporting currency using the standard translation process. To create data source members for journal input currencies, open the data source dimension in the dimension editor. Add the new data source members under the total input and adjusted member. Optionally, you can create parent members to organize your data source members. Here I have a parent named Total Journals with all the journal input members as its children. I'll add a data source member to enable users to input journal data in US dollars. I'll leave the data storage set to store and the consolidation operator to addition. Select Journal for the source data type. The source currency type specifies the input currency. I'll select USD. Now I'll save my changes. After adding new members, you must refresh the database. Now I'll assign the new data source member to a journal. I have a journal for adjustments to checking that I've already started. In the data source list, I'll select the journal input USD member that I added. Notice that the journal currency has changed from entity currency to USD. Because the currency for the data source member for the journal is USD, I must enter all adjustments in US dollars. Even though the journal has rows for Germany, whose local currency is Euro, and Canada, whose local currency is the Canadian dollar. Now I'll submit, approve, and post the journal. The data has been posted to the Journal Input USD data source member and the USD currency member. Let's review the posted data in a form. I'll set the point of view for the data source dimension to Journal Input USD. The data was posted to the USD currency member for both Germany and Canada. The entity currency member currently has no data. Now I'll consolidate. The journal data was translated from US dollars to the entity currency for each entity, using the current period ending rates. The entity currency amount for each entity was then translated to the parent currency, using the standard translation and consolidation process. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.